Welcome back to Pattaya. This video, I am with my friend and we plan take you go to Pattaya Neue. In Pattaya Neue is have popular seafood market for tourists and local people. Let's go walk together.
ข้าวผัดปูไหมคะ เอากี่โลเอาไข่กี่โลโตเลยก็ได้โตอ่ะ
ตัวมันใหญ่ใหญ่ได้นั่น
ไม่โตนะไข่จะไม่โตนะ
We buy crabs here.For 380 baht per kilo
1.7
เขาไปทำอะไรกินไม่รู
้โอเค
พี่นัทมาพูดสิ่งนี้เลย
ร้านกินข้าวผัดปูนะครับ
Have many restaurant from Bangkok and Pattaya come here for buy seafood for come to them restaurant for cook for customer Lanpo market quite crowded on Friday, Saturday, Sunday.A lot of people take family, friends come here for shopping seafood. If you like cooking, this market is have everything you need.This market is have two car park. If you stop car in front of the market, you have to pay 20 baht. If you go behind to the market, opposite to the beach, you can stop car free. You buy seafood here, you lazy to cook at home and have people serve it. Cooking for you 1 kilo is 40 baht.
กินไม่หมดอ่ะ ตรงนี้แถวนอก โอ้ พี่นัทดูปลาหมึกกระดอง
When you walk this way, you can see there are shops sell drinks and have Isan food here. Sell papaya salad, chicken barbecue, sticky rice, and stir fry rice.
เฮ้ยอะไรนี่เหลืองเหลืองนี่เอามันน่ากินมาก
Now we have food, have drink, and we plan want to sit here because before this area is very nice garden. It's a lot of people buy seafood here and relax here with the family, and make this market is so busy because a lot of people like to come here. But this time I surprised this garden is changed.If you like to eat mango sticky rice, Lanpo Market is have one shop opposite to 7-Eleven. One set is 100 baht. We are at Chom Thien Beach. I have got beautiful friends and beautiful view.
สวัสดีค่ะพี่นัท
สว
ั
สดีค่ะ
This seafood we bought in Lanpo Market have shell, prawns, and crab, papaya salad, oyster. This is looks so good, and I want to show you the view. It's amazing. At 8 o'clock now, I want to take you go to my favorite restaurant in Pattaya near to Walking Street. This restaurant is open more than 10 years. I really like to come here when I came to Pattaya.
Hello, Dave.
Hello.We're at the Pattaya Beer Garden, which has just been renovated and reopened. And the reason why we like this is it's good value food, firstly, but secondly, look at the view we've got here. We're sat out on the pier, really, overlooking the skyline of Pattaya.
This is food we order, green curry, tom yum and rice. And after this, we want to take you go walk in Walking Street. In walking streets, there are shops, pubs, bars, agogos, have many, many restaurants. If you're single man, you have to come here because this area is a lot of people. It's beautiful and lovely, and maybe you can have girlfriend here. When you come to Pattaya, you must visit this area. You come alone, you never alone. Okay, now we are Soi Bun Khao and we come here for breakfast because they say this restaurant breakfast is very good. It's what the name?
The name is Kun's. I forget what it was called before, but it was always a really nice coffee shop with really good air conditioning. And then when you come down, you can sit out on the balcony and overlook and watch the madness happening outside. It's actually on Soi Len Khao, which is just off Soi Bun Khao. It's changed hands since I was last in this city 4 years ago. And I have it on good advice that the breakfast here is definitely worth the money. So I've ordered a breakfast roll, which is bacon, sausage, egg inside a roll.
And I ordered tom yam.
Tom yam. Tom yam goong, which is shrimp tom yam soup, which is that classic English breakfast.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I last there.
Ice latte, yeah.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Happy New Year. I hope you have a nice day. Bye-bye.